the June election is going to be just a little bit different this year.
You can vote for one, or two,
or as many of us
as you like.
It's that simple.